And now for a different types of dessert, a more easily available dessert that you can get almost anywhere. Welcome to another Quick Bites episode. This time, we are at the dessert kiosk to try the latest dessert flavor of the month at McDonald's, which is the purple sweet potato waffle cone. And maybe the McFlurry. And here is the purple potato waffle cone. The cone itself, I do not understand why people like to eat charcoal cone. They don't really add much taste to the food, just makes it black. Just for coloring aesthetic purpose, that's all I feel it is. But here it is, the cone. The purple sweet potato. The taste reminds me of eating the sweet potato that you, the baked sweet potato that you get from Donkey. It has a bit of that sweet taste that I quite like. And in the ice cream form, ice and cold, creamy, it's not too bad an ice cream. If you can, if it's still around, you should get some of it. It's good. It's delicious. I approve. And of course, next up is just the normal, the usual flavor that we have, the normal soft serve vanilla cone. A old favorite. Good for hot days, humid days, any day dessert. And here it is, right, it's an old favorite, and here, it's nice, it's vanilla, it's sweet, it's just good, a basic flavor, a basic dessert, and sometimes that's all you need to hit the spot. It's good, isn't it? I must agree, it is good. My eyebrows certainly agree. And here, we have the ice cream cone with chocolates. And what they do is, they take the normal soft serve cone and they actually dip it in some chocolate sauce. And then the chocolate sauce will harden. And so you actually have a nice little chocolate casing to protect your soft serve ice cream. But as you can see, the soft serve will not be denied. It's escaping through the bottom and the sides. And so, to try this, I will have to bite through the hard chocolate coating. So, only difference here is, from the normal soft serve cone, is that there is chocolate. And you need to bite through the chocolate. So, if you are a fan of chocolate, then it's nice and chocolatey before you get to the nice soft serve ice cream. And finally, the new Kit Kat McFlurry. So basically what you have the normal McFlurry, but you have chocolate syrup, chocolate sauce, and little pellets, which they call Kit Kats. These little pellets actually just reminds me of, rabbit pellets, you know, from rabbits. If you have a rabbit, you know what I mean. So I do not know why people like to make brown stuff in that size, in that color. It's just not appetizing. Anyway, thank you very much for joining me for my adventure here today. I hope you enjoyed my little McDonald's ice cream. And you know what to do. Like, share, and subscribe. And lastly, but the most important thing, join me for my next adventure. I will see you there. Bye-bye.